pedal tip. Both pedals, they look exactly the same. No marking on the right, left, no R stamped anywhere, no left. Left side is reverse threaded. So you can see this one is reverse threaded. You can put your fingernail and turn it, but there's an easier way. There's three lines here on the nut, on each face of the nut. And on the right side, there's nothing. So left side, reverse threaded, three lines. If you don't have the right wrench, you can use a 6mm Allen wrench from behind. It's a lot faster.